In this first step, we can see the negative side and positive sides.